Coming up later this month, Canyon County is holding elections involving two school districts. And today, early voting begins at the Canyon County Elections Office for eligible voters. Voters will decide on recalls for Middleton School District trustee zones 1, 3, and 4, as well as a supplemental levy for the Parma School District. Friday, August 16th is the last day to request an absentee ballot by mail, and Election Day is August 27th from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m.